point. We are 79. We want to say, what could be, there was a belief that if you know exactly how much material you need to put everything, keep life by himself. This is to say the Lord, he know how much, whatever material you need. How much sugar, how much magnesium, but what we know that the life, also the seed life, is now something that we don't can explain it. Our life in the seed.
In what?
Every seed.
Oh, seed,
yes,
okay.
Every seed, not only your life of animal or something, but in life. Also, plants have life. Kabbalah says that they are a soul. Because it's a soul. Why grow? You put the seed in the floor and it became a tree. Why? This power, we don't can explain what is it.
Nietzsche says it's will to power.
What is it?
You mean, how does it work?
What is it? This is only words, something that you can to touch it or to recognize it. The power what you put a seed in the floor and it became a tree, you don't can explain it. This is also, the Kabbalah says yes, this is a soul, like a soul.
Isn't it just certain enzymes or whatever in the plant?
Yeah, sure, but to start to be alive, to make cells and for the cells to split another cell and when every cell have its goal to know this is a flower, this is a seed, this is a leaf, this is a root. This is, till now we don't can explain it. This is, Kabbalah explain is good. They say this is a soul. Like neshama.
Nefesh.
That doesn't really seem not, like an explanation. I'm level. Kind of nefesh is a very low soul. It's not a soul in English. It's a all. The human is a soul. But in Hebrew we have parts. Nefesh, ruach, neshama. Nefesh, ruach, neshama. By human being, neshama, ruach, neshama. Nefesh is, could be also in the animal. Nefesh ha-behemit. He calls it nefesh ha-behemi, the soul of the animal, special soul for the animal, special soul for the plant. Because once he grow, he missed it. I don't know why he missed it. He say if who to put all together, as long as the Lord, he know how much for everything to make, then he became life. Also, maybe it means of the ruach, of the spirit life. He know what his spirit life to do, so he give us the Torah, and the spirit in the Torah give us the old condition what we need to have Avodah Hashem, to fulfill Avodah Hashem, he knows it. This is Omar Kuzari, Ken Adorim, אשר יכינו לקבל הרשמים ההם האלוקים אינם בכל יד אדם ולא יוכל לשאר כמותם ואיכותם. Maybe in, I mean that it's the same, but only you bring you take for example, not if you believe, I mean that you also believe that plate grow only because they have something power we don't can recognize. It's the power of the Lord created inside.
No, I mean there's a chemical that's in it, I forget the name.
Chemical for himself, he put all chemicals what are in the seed, nothing will be from this. If you, today you can make artificial seed. All chemicals what are in the seed, you can make to put together, but it don't grow anything.
I never heard of an artificial seed.
Because not that.
Oh.
It take all chemical, not in a regular seed. Take a seed, and you split all the parts of this. You put back, even you put back the old material but what's inside. It doesn't grow.
You mean they took a seed, they took out everything and then put it back in?
And you put back everything, it's nothing. Because you kill the self, the life of the seed. Add something what is equal to a life, to life. You call this Nefesh HaTzilus, in the Kabbalah we call this Nefesh HaTzilus.
So it's not life, but it's equal to life. And it's what's
life,
in the plant.
It's life. Because this we say that now, we say that they recognize, the plant recognize many things.
What do you mean they took out everything that was in the seed?
So even if they were to take out everything in the seed and then try and make a new seed and plant it...
Not take everything, put...
You mean they're not able to synthesize a seed, they're not able to make a fake seed is all you're saying.
Right.
Okay.
If you made everything but are in the seed, you put all together but are in the seed, now we can't do it because you have enough opportunity to put all like a seed, not go. You're missing the life. The life must come from a plane, from yourself. You'll not be life. You put all elements but are in a seed, together, like a seed. You not go nothing. Because you're missing the life from this. The life comes from another plane. The first plane, the Lord made it.
Well, you're right. Science has not been able to make life. But they have been able to make self-replicating RNA enzymes, which I think is what they consider one of the first steps.
They didn't know life, not our life, only from the Creator.
Right, but we're talking about science that have only been doing it for, what, 60 years? And in 60 years they've been able to make self-replicating RNA. I mean, that's kind of impressive.
Didn't know nothing.
Well, no, they haven't made life, it's true.
Life, they don't can create it. This is a law.
Does that mean if they do, that means that the Torah isn't true if they create life?
I believe never we created life.
I don't know what I'm saying. What if they do?
Till now, I can promise you not have any artificial.
No, they have not made artificial.
The man take a cell, but it must have life themselves. From the one cell, you can do more. Something more, but the beginning is the cells have life. The first cell have life, and this grow and grow more and more. But to make a cell, artificial cell, you don't, till now the scientists don't can do it.
Right.
So in the same, this example for Ruchnius also commended for mitzvahs. It's only the Lord know how much you must do mitzvahs. The mitzvah by the Lord also you don't can do for yourself mitzvot. The Torah give you what to do.
What about Abraham?
Abraham from because the soul. You know when you was baby in your mother's stomach what you was. When I was on Torah, you know, you remember?
No, because an angel smacked me and I forgot.
But you learned the Torah. Why you learned the Torah?
Because...
So the are inside in the soul. They put inside the soul, even you forgot it. You forgot it in the brain, but not you forgot in the soul. That's when I'm not you. From the soul, you know. The soul is based on the Torah commandment. You can see many things. People, when they've done it, they feel bad. Subconscious. Yeah, no, not subconscious. I say guilty. Self-guilty. Where comes the self-guilty? From the soul. And they've done something wrong, the soul feel it as it's wrong. But in the soul are based the commandment of the Torah. Why people feel guilty is never taught some even somebody thought that is wrong. How many things was?
Like what?
How many things was? In sex, they feel bad. If they become...
I don't know, it's not true in every culture.
Regular culture, they feel bad, even they don't thought anything. This is a taboo.
Well, I don't know. I mean, look at the Romans. Look at all the things the Romans did.
No, this came later. When they break the guilty, self-guilty, they break it later, then they became free. And the first time they feel guilty.
I guess I can't really speak for the Romans, but it seems like they did not have the same kind of taboos that we have today.
I feel like someone's brought up and they don't, and that's considered normal. They wouldn't feel bad.
Now we read it. We read Amar Kuzari. כן, כי הדברים אשר יכילו לקבל הרשמים ההם האלוקים אינם ביכולת אדם, ולא יכול לשאר כמותם ואיכותם. It means that it means why you don't can make artificial seeds? Because you don't know exactly what need the seed. But we say even you know exactly what are inside the seed, you don't can make artificially. Because I have a life inside. But he brings it like an example. So you don't can make artificial Torah. Human beings don't can make artificial commandment of to be close to the Lord. You must take the Torah, the guide. Torah is the guide. But the world Torah, what is mean the Torah world? Guide. Morei derech, teach us a way or to do what we need to do to be close to the Lord or to be complete person. Or you say Adam HaShalem, complete man?
Yeah. Sure.
Or to be complete, Shalem. Or it's only the Torah, this is what it's saying. Like medicine. You go in the pharmacy, and you go in the pharmacy, you take medicines, and you want to help people. What will be? You may make much more wrong than you help them. So I say, if you say the human being made new Torah, like the Christianity or the Muslims, is that like they take medicine and they may say without learning what means the medicine, what or prepare the medicine to use it, they make wrong. It's what they say. No. אמר כזה, כן, כי הדברים אשר יכינו לקבל הרשמים הם אלוקים אינם ביכולת אדם ולא יכול לשאר כמותם ואיכותם. Human beings don't can do it, and also you don't know how much. ואם ידעו עצמם, לידע זמניהם קודמתם וחיבורם. אז זה כנראה. You don't know the time you need, and the place, and how to bind together. צריך בזה לידיעה מפורשת, אך ידעו את אלוקים. You must have what the Lord give you direction. ומי שהגיעו, הדבר הזה מקיים את הרגולה ותנאה בלב שלם המאמין. עושה, הוא גט לתורה, הינו אותו. מי שהשתתל לתקן הדברים, לקבל העניין במחקר וספרות הקשות ממה שמצא לסברי החוזים, מורדת הרחניות, לסרט על עצמאות הממורי. Because what do they do? They do also in India. What they do? They work with spirit powers. The East.
Yeah.
They use every spirit powers, but it's not that. This spirit powers don't help. Many people go to India to check what is it, the spirit power of India. They use it. Zen, Buddhism, many kind of spirit life, they look after meditation, many things are made. But he says, don't bring the human being for nothing. Not to be close to the Lord and not being complete man. Even they use it. They also, הורדת האופניות עשרת התרסנות, ים המועקו, מקריב קורבנות, מקטיר תורת, איידול, בקשה סברה ולא יודע מיטת מה שרוי, כמה ואיך, באיזה מקום, באיזה עד, מי, מבני אדם. ויכל להתעסק בעניין הזה, בעניינים רבים, סיפורם ירח רק אקסיד. Not to say. If somebody want to do himself, what will be? He said this example, like, היה כקסילה שנכנס בשר בפן המפורסם, כי הופעתה מוגלות הופעה, like somebody going to the pharmacy and took the medicine. And everybody sure that in the pharmacy are the medicine. They come to take the medicine and they give the medicine and don't know which medicine helped his sickness and it's not. הקסילה הוא נותן להם מן הכלים, אבל לא היה מכיר רפואות ולא כמה ראוי להשקות מכל רפואה וכל איש ואיש אין לו רומח שבי יותר כזאת בנצין. והעמיד הרבה שם, it was killed, it is medicine more than it was I don't know, it sometimes became a sick man to be healed from this. It's happened. אם מזדמן שקבל תואל אחד בכלל את הכלים, אבל יותר בן אדם לא מכיר רפואות. Even make mistakes of people that come to mean that he have find it too late. Ad asher yat'em, he makes the mistakes or he would have the rules of the total and carry it to him. ולא ידעו כי המועיל בעצמותו אמנם מצא את הרופא והחכם אשר חיבר רפואות האלה. לא נורא, זה מלמד את זה, לא תלמד את זה, לא תלמד את זה. לדוקטר, לימד למדיץ, והיה משקיע אותם כראוי, והיה מצווה אחרי שיזמן מה שצריך לכל רוחה רפואה ומחל ומשקיע את מהם נוחד. I don't know how much to take from a medicine when you need to walk or opposite to rest or to sleep or to go to fresh air or to go in the bed. על הדרך הזו יהיה בני אדם קודם משה. The start to the world look after the spirit life. But sometimes they find the little, sometimes they make mistakes, more mistakes than they find the real way. זולתים מעט מזהר, נפתים לנימוסי הכוכבים, זה מלבלים את זה, הורוסקופ, התמיים ונתקים לנימוסי נימוס, מלא אלה לאפון, איידו טו איידו. אפשר שמרוקים רבים ושוכחים מה נגרם מעלם. מזיקים ברבים, כן, ולעולם עושים מסיבה לתועלות, ובעצמם מסיבה לנזקים כפי הכנה והזימון, אבל רואים בעצמו העניין אלוקי, ומזיק בעצמו העניין אלוקו. He say, why we need the Torah? The Torah is what's given for the Lord, he knows exactly what you may be need. הסתכל בהוראי, לומד זוהר say more than this. הסתכל בהורייתא וברא אלמא. The creator, he created the nature according to the Torah. So the body and the life is equal to the Torah. So if you keep the Torah, this brings you to be happy, and not only to be happy, because you don't keep the Torah to be happy. You keep the Torah because you want to be close to the Lord. Or to feel our cause what the Lord wants from us. Only when you give the Torah, when you take it from the Torah. This is what I explained. If the other ways, what was people checked, the look after, sometimes many points could be the ones find it. Because they have a neshama, some many things are also in the nature from the human being to find good. But more than damage than the benefit. You see in the English, you understand the sentence?
Mm-hmm.
Good. So, 5 to 2 minutes. You finish now or you want the next program?
We can do the next one too.
About Kuzavi. Now I want to understand where we accept the Torah. אמר כוזרי, נשוב על ענייננו ועודייני, תל מי, איך קמה תורתכם ואיך פשטה ונרתה, ובאיזה אור התורה, and how is it spread by the old nation. ואיך נתחברו הדעות אשר אחרי הרוקות, עוד בין זה not well debate, people not debate, וכמה שנים מתזזה אמונה ונבדתה של הרוסקה ונשלמה. Or when it became the religious, because you know the Christianity start by 12 fishers. The Islam started by Muhammad, but later became debate between Ali and became the Sunni and the Shi'im and yeah. Many. Yes, you're sure that Ba'as also became people debate, it became based. כי התחלות הדתות בלי ספק לא תהיינה כתבים יחידים שמתגברים לעזור הדבר אשר יוצא אלוקים לאמתו והם הולכים ורבים נזרים בעצמם ושיקום להם מלך הזה והכרח אמר לדבר הזה. Or, you say, are a king would force, like Muhammad, he forced the Arabs to accept his Islam. Or, Christianity in the beginning, they don't force in the beginning. Only with a only the Ashpa, how you say, influence.
Ashpa?
Ashpa.
Rubble?
No, not only.
A quiver with the arrow that they have?
No. No Ashpa, Ashpia to influence, to convince.
Oh.
To convince people.
Okay.
The Christianity started with convince people. The Islam started with power. It's the false. This is what he say. He believed that the Judaism start also so. This is what he say.
Right.
איך נתחברו הדעות אשר היו חלוקות, כמה שנים תיעזה אמונה לבתה של הדרכה ונשלמה. כי התחלות הדתות בלי ספק, all start religious and new religious. Only few people started it, but all the convinced, like the Christianity, or או שיקום מלך עוזר ויחיח המון, זה איסלאם, ואת מוחמד, לפורס לערב טוב, הוא אקספט איסלאם. אמר החבר, what is the answer? לא יקום מגדל הדר הזה לנימוסים השכליים אשר התחלתם מן האדם, כאשר יגמור ויעזר יאמר כנעזר מן הבורא, ונלמד ונלמד את זה, אבל הנימוס אשר התחל בבורא הוא קם פתאום, נאמר לו, היה והיא גבוית העולם. ואז באיזה תורה, like a creation. Because what you say, this, you say it means what human being made. The two ways what human being, you mentioned here, is only human being religious. Christianity is not. But the Judaism started in 1 minute, on Mount Sinai. Was a bunch of words. So this is... אמר כוזרי, הבלת אותי לדבריך בינך. הבלת אותי. You shocked me.
Yeah.
Oh, what could be? You shocked me. Then now we come to... No, no, see, this is... This is the Mirza Hashem tomorrow in the...
Okay.
Yes, I tell her, don't forget to tell her when I'm going to stop. There we are.
Okay.